UB. Okay.
They're coming to somebody's coming to talk to you.
I see a fucking cop, man.
No, nobody comes up here. Nobody comes up here.
Why they don't they don't want to see you guys up here. Driving. I really hope I'm. Oh God, I can't do this while driving, dude. I can't do it right now. I'll do it in a second, dude. I got somebody following me. I got like two people following me. Yeah, we got two cars, dude. Highway 540. Do we have any active units?
Negative.
Negative. This man's. Highway 540, I need assistance if there's any units.
10-4, what's your location?
Put your hands up!
Put your fucking hands up. Put your fucking hands up. Drop that radio. No panic button, no nothing. Come on.
Nothing.
We're going somewhere, alright? We're gonna go somewhere special. Alright? I'm gonna take them. You
what's
keep the gun on them.
Panic unit H-540.
Where are we going, sir? What do you need me to do?
Listen, all right, fella?
No, I'm listening, dude, man. I don't want to die today. I don't want to die today, sir.
Hey. You won't... Oh,
I don't know.
Is that one of your little friends?
Oh, God. I don't know how this is working, sir. How am I fitting in the... How am I fitting in the front seat, sir? I can't see anything.
You're in the second seat, and I've got my gun pointed at you.
I can't see anything, sir.
It's okay. It's okay.
Okay. This is great. Love that I can't see anything that's going on right now.
Alright, listen, man. Are you there?
I'm right here, sir.
We're gonna be going a little fast, alright?
I don't really do good at high speed, sir.
Pineapples!
Hey. You have your radio, right?
Yeah,
right.
I do, sir.
Yeah, I got the fucking radio.
All right, you got his radio, and this is what we're gonna do. Yeah, all right, come with me, fella. Hope you're not scared of heights.
I actually do pretty good with heights.
Yo,
sir.
Kill that dog. Kill that dog. He might be a threat. Fuck, can I not jump up here?
I don't know how you would do that, sir, with holding me, you know?
Don't run.
I'm not running, sir. I'm in fear of my life, you know.
I told you the dog would attack you.
I think your friend just got eaten by a dog, sir.
It wasn't supposed to go like
this. I agree, sir. You just shot that dog.
I know.
I think your friend needs medical attention, sir. I can give him medical attention, you know?
I don't need it. He doesn't need it. You're tough, right?
Sir, he's bleeding on the floor. He'll be fine. I don't know how you're climbing up this ladder with me on your shoulders, sir. I'm going to be 100% honest with you.
I'm climbing with one arm, and I'm holding you by your belt. I'm very strong.
Okay, I got you. Strong. We like strong men. Yeah. That sounds really wrong.
Oh God, are those your little buddies?
I don't know, sir. You never threw my radio out.
What? I never. So, oh no. All right, this is what we're gonna do. All right.
Sir, where did your friend go? What, is he running?
He's all right. I told you he was tough.
Okay. Sir, am I gonna
Miami, get? 627. Show me 10-7. All right,
listen. This is what we're gonna
have
do.
A good one, boys.
You get on your radio and you tell them we want $30,000 in cash, or I'm dropping you off the edge. Okay.
Sure. I would like recommend not. Okay. He. All right. I'm being hostage taken right now. Yeah, they want $30,000 or they're gonna throw me off
and
an edge.
And tell them not to come up here. And if I see them on the mountain over there, I'm dropping you.
Yeah, so they want $30,000. We're at 924 at the factory.
And if any of you aim at my friend down there, I drop you.
And if you guys attempt to come up or on the mountain or you aim at them, they're going to drop me off this thing. I don't really want to die today, fellas. I'm going to be 100% honest with you.
Cop buddy down there aiming at me.
Okay, stand by.
Tell them I'm coming in to talk to them.
There's somebody's gonna come talk with you.
SUV. Okay.
Somebody's coming to talk to you.
I see a fucking cop, man.
Nobody comes up here. They don't want to see you guys up here.
You can communicate through the radio with me.
Okay. Okay.
Back the fuck off.
How many guys are there?
There's gonna be two.
Not how you want this to go down. If your little buddy's trying to be the heroes or the reason you get dropped off this edge right now,
you're
gonna be frustrated.
I don't want to die today, sir. Please don't drop me off the edge. Have you ever experienced death, sir?
I'm doing this job. Of course I have.
How long have you been doing this job, sir?
And I beat its ass.
How long have you been doing this criminal thing, sir?
So what are the requests again? $2 million and a vehicle.
Breaking in and out.
No, it was $30,000, sir.
$30,000? Oh, that's easy. Okay.
I think $30,000 is very doable if you ask me.
538. How many suspects do we have at 924?
All right, listen. Are they got our four door down there yet? I'm not seeing it.
They're working on getting your money, sir.
Said it was two.
Good.
Unconfirmed at this point.
You got wife? You got kids?
Yeah, couple. Sir. I've got some kids, you know.
What's your name?
Yeah. If don't ask the names. That just makes it worse for us. Okay. All right, listen.
I got nine children. I got nine children, sir. I really don't want to die.
What you can't pull up?
I got nine children. They would really like to have a father.
On the prize.
All right, are they getting our four door? I'm not seeing our four door.
So, like, how is this gonna work today, sir? Are you gonna just are they gonna hand you the money and then I'm just gonna?
Hey, when they hand me the money, when I see the money,
be advised,
and then I see my four door,
long rifle.
You get to go see your nine kids.
That would be ideal, sir. I really don't want to die today. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, you wanna see your fucking officer down there get popped?
I
you see that here? Shoot a warning shot.
Don't shoot. I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't do that. That would be a bad idea.
Actually, no, that's a good idea. That's a good idea.
I don't think that's a good idea, sir.
We can get another marksman to activate. We can possibly do a synchronized shot.
All right. There. What's taking him so long? All right. Your life is on the line.
You can't just pull $30,000 out of your ass.
They're gonna have to figure it out.
All right, I'll tell him to hurry up, sir.
Right, you're falling about five stories.
I don't want to fall five stories, sir. I'm going to be honest.
All right, tell them that we're going to get their $30,000. They just need to come down, all right?
Nobody wants to fall five stories.
10-4. So they're getting okay, sir. I have sensitive eyes. I don't want to confirm
this is
that. Who's that all the way over there?
They're getting your $30,000, but you need to come down.
Three of them on top of the very top.
I need to come down.
Yeah.
I'm not coming down. Okay, I'm not coming down.
I'll take hostage taker.
They're not gonna come down, guys.
We want the money up
they can't
here.
Come down.
I want to
they
see that bag get thrown
if you
up
guys,
onto this little
if
deck.
You guys, what's that, sir?
Like they said, if I get up there with the money, they're going
to
push you off.
Onto this little space.
Yeah, get them talking so they can stand still.
Okay. Can you stop walking me around, sir? You guys are making me really nervous. I don't want you guys to trip.
One of your little fellas snipe me.
So how do you want to, like, get this transaction then, sir?
All right, you see that? You see this little wood plank right there? That little
advise when
thing?
I have the shot, I'll take it.
I'm
to
sorry.
The edge.
All right, sorry, what?
So,
yeah.
Tell him I'm gonna come up with the bag of money, okay?
And my associate here is gonna go pick it up.
So
and
you
we're
want,
just gonna release you.
I'm unarmed.
Okay.
And we'll be
stand
out
by.
Of here.
So
one,
you want
shot,
you want you want them to walk up the wooden thing?
Oh. I have one right now.
And toss it up here.
Okay.
In that whole time, I'm not gonna be facing them.
All
right,
guys. They want somebody to walk up the little wooden little bridge.
Here.
On the side, and then just toss
the
money up here, and then they're gonna let me go.
Okay.
Oh,
I'm not doing that.
Don't
throw.
I don't know where we started changing. When did the moments all start fading? Finally fell in love, then I messed it up. I know I've got a one-track mind, but I promise.